I'm eating something, but welcome to another video, and today we will be playing, it's supposed to be a horror game, but from what you can see in the hand, it doesn't have the best art, but it's in pause right now, but we'll just get right into it.
Wow.
Hey, don't party here.
What if you're the murderer?
Why is there an elephant?
Wait, I need to slap the elephant before you drink it. Oh, sorry. Oh my gosh. Wait, what's up? Whoa. Oh, key. Wait, I want to drink some more first. Slap you. Give me! Oh my gosh. We have a lot of gas smoke. Oh my god. How did my arm or my hand get so much smaller?
It's a golem.
Aha! Well, I'm just here for the booze, so just don't. Oh god, don't mind me. Get out of my way! What the? What the hell? What the?
What the hell?
My puke turned into a...
What the heck? It's eyeball!
Do I click it? Can I still move?
Did you just force quit?
It just ended. Well, wait, let me boot it up again. Okay, we're back in the party. I'm almost sober.
No, get the key. Oh, yeah.
Okay, whoa.
Your hand is up.
Wait, there's nowhere else to go.
Check it out.
Wait, look up.
Move! What the
She is so ugly!
Why would you pick her?
So, I puked, and then that happened, and then my puke turns into this creepy face, and then it melts into a skull.
And then don't touch anything. Don't touch anything.
Does that make sense? Is that supposed to be like a jump scare?
Oh, I think it was actually supposed to be a jump scare.
Well, I guess that's it.
That was like legit 5 minutes.
Well, thank you guys so much for watching, and remember, feel the burn.
And if you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up. And if you're new to our channel, then you're new to our channel. Hit that subscribe button, whatever you're watching. And remember, guys, go with the flow. We'll see you on the next adventure. Bye!